Be careful here.
Thank you.
Yes, beckoned.
Yes?
Well done, Beckett. You've set a record few might hope to beat. Take the prize. You've earned it. The Hyperion is raised. We can set aside the work, if only for the celebrations that result from this. Well done, Beckett. You are certainly fleet of foot. The little nits are taken care of, I take it. Good, then. Who needs them?
Watch your step in the concourse.
Who wanders into my camp? What is this? You are far too small to be a Colossi. So it's true then. The Beckoned has come. I once tried to forge peace between the Jotun and the Colossi, but as I did, I became enamored of the simplicity they enjoy. I have taken to living in this old camp, to try and enjoy it as I can. The heads of the city's inhabitants are as high in the clouds as the city itself, with their talk of religion and righteous gods. I much prefer to stay closer to the ground and stick to my roots. The Jotun have wronged the Colossi in the past, but the Colossi have a shared history with them. It was right to grant them mercy. They act like they are above everything, but they are mud and dust, like everything else in this world. They just aren't decent enough to admit it. Most find it completely inhospitable, but I find that it is not so difficult if you try a different sort of living. Yes, the plants are unpalatable and the beasts cunning, but you can't expect nature to offer you wine and sweets if all you do is ask. This is my home, but not for much longer. I moved out here to reconnect with my roots, you see. My heritage as a giant race. However, my time on my own has come to an end. I am ready to take the next step and go and live amongst the Jotun of the Teeth of Naros. There are only loose ends that need to be taken care of, but I have sworn off Idylla for all days I have left. Karunk was my chief concern with me trying to move in with the Jotun. Now that he is dead, it seems to be the perfect time to do this. The logical step is that I must live among the Jotun. Yes, I do. I have lived on my own in this abandoned Jotun camp long enough. Would you? I will reward you for your help. I will not be needing the coin where I am going. I want for my family ring, currently in the hands of my brother Heliodorus, and to see my journal delivered to my old comrade Darius. But perhaps most of all, I want you to find my wife, Corina. I would like you to bring her here to me.